Tucker, I have a level 3 rally course set up. It's supposed to be done off leash. I'm going to do it on leash, and I'm going to help him with some of the stuff. But I think he really has some potential. He'll, first time, sit, off leash dog, stay. Good, 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 good. Here. He comes and he sits in front of me. Now here, I get to finish whatever. Here. Good. Sit. That's a finish. Now the next sign is 180 pivot left and forward, back, and off we go. We do the cones. Heel. Heel, Tucker. Tucker, heel. Good, good. Back. Heel. Now this one says figure eight, which means I bring it back.
Heel.
Back. And we bring it back to another jump.
Heel.
And the runs by is this one.
Good boy.
Good, good. A left 270. Back. Heel. Here's two signs and they're married together. Sit. The first one's called him sit. The second one is sitting down. He's already sitting. Down. Yes. Heel, Tucker. These three signs are married. Sit. Sit straight.
Come on, baby.
This one's pivot right in one step. Heel. Is married to sit, walk around, stay. Good sit. Good sit, Nansen. Good. Good. You're good reward at the end of each exercise. And then the next one is a stand. Tucker, stand. Stay. Stand. Yep. Down. Moving down, no sit first. Yep. A left about turn. Yep. A left turn. Back. Stand. Stay. Stand. Heel. Two steps down. Down. Yes. Tucker, heel. Right turn, easy one. Heel. This is 90 pivot to the right coming up. Start with a good straight sit. 90 pivot to the right, heel. Sit. Good. Yep. Left 360. Back. Back. Good. 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 That's right. Left turn. The finish line. And sit. That's Tucker. He has some rally potential.